This tape you are about to watch is of the performance of the Carpathians at one of our summer picnics, and this just happened to be the one from 1981. The picnics at St. Nicholas Church were usually held in August around the weekend of the Dormition, and the Carpathians always use this as one of their major performances of the summer, and it shows our full group from first grade to adult, and also our folk choir under the direction of Rita Benya. And my name is Jim Senarek, and I was the director of the Carpathians. And we hope you enjoy the program from the St. Nicholas Picnic.
Thank you. hands there. There's ants there. You can't go there.
Carpatha Ruthven Folk Ensemble, sponsored by St. Nicholas Church. On behalf of St. Nicholas Church, I say vitaitse, welcome everybody to our Gruski Den picnic. I hope everybody's having a good time, and I hope you enjoy this program. We started the program with Podkarpatska Rusina, Subcarpathian Ruthenians Waking from Your Slumber, which we have, followed by Irski Tanets, we use as our introduction dance. The first dance will be by the senior group, Zaruska Polka, followed by our little children with A Mamo Mamo, which is a karichka or circle dance.
Hey, hey, zhivo, zhivo, hop! Thank you.
introduce myself. My name is Jim Sundarak, and I am the director of this group. The Carpathians is a family group. Many times the parents are in the group, so are their children. We're a family group of 38. We have 24 children you just saw that are preschool to fourth grade. We have the adult group, which was on first, is from ninth grade to adult. And next we present our intermediate group, which is fifth grade to eighth grade. And they will do Rusnak Chardash.
Dance is called Yeshche Nasha Karichka. That's a little song taken from the traditional Carpathian wedding, when you hear them say Yeshche Nasha Neyest Vasha.
For you. The first one is a... Okay. The first one is a lady song. Hora Hora. High up in the mountains, she's up there having a little dream about her boyfriend or with her boyfriend. Second one is Vokus Nisi. It's a song about a blacksmith. And our third one is Sonse Nisenko. It's the sun's going down, and it's another sweetheart song, and she's talking about the Cossack that she likes.
Oh!
continue on with the dancing portion of the program. We have our boys. We'll do Medved Tanets, which is a bear dance from the Carpathian Mountains. If you notice in the one tent closest to the building here, the big flag that has yellow on the top, blue on the bottom, the bear emblem in the middle, represents the flag of this area of Rus from the Carpathian region, where bear hunting was quite a popular sport. All the people go there to hunt bear. So this next dance from the Carpathian Mountains, we bring you the Medved Tanets.
Medved kum dai lab ku poi de me po pa ku pa kantia na na pila medved kam mo ju de la medved kum dai lab ku pa kantia na na pila medved kam mo ju de la medved kum dai lab ku.
Karichka, which is a horobod, which is our ladies' dance. Thank you. Ushka Karichka. Next we'll have men will do Polichki Tanets, which is a thick dance, followed by our intermediate girls will do Yaksya Kozy. Next we have the intermediate girls, the Aksya Kozy Karichka. Thank you. introduce our accompanist. He is Jerry Jumba, originally from Pittsburgh. He is our guest choreographer. We have workshops with him throughout the winter preparing our summer programs. Incidentally, this is our second summer of performing. Thus far, I hope you enjoyed the program. And in closing our program, we have the adults will do Rusnak Chardash.
Love to show how beautifully they can dance, and the young men how graceful and how much stamina and skill they had in their men's step. And now we give you, fresh from the Carpathian Mountains, directly to Barberton, Vipkruchenka and Kozachko.
Thank you.
Playing in the hall. Vaselli will play from 6 to 9 out in the dance tent. Thank you for your attention.